I'm just some dumb kids playing a prank on us.
It's not a prank.
It's a curse.
Kids at school, they say there was this guy in the 80s.
Someone booed him. He didn't pass it along. He said it was a prank like you did.
That night, he came home, killed his wife and himself.
Ghost stories, Caleb.
There's no curse. Just some lame-ass superstition.
I shall give an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
There's no such thing as ghosts. Ghosts aren't real, baby.
We're not talking about this. There is no curse.
So there's something. We've all felt it.
We are haunted by our mistakes, not by ghosts.
Sometimes they're the same.